little bit of like back drift.
I have no drift into this. I don't know. That's more of like similar to this, but they are actually like things you can do. Do you want it to be public or not?
Private, please. Friends only.
Okay, instance. Friends, yeah, friends. Okay. There we go. Instance.
I was a genius.
Yeah. There we go.
My phone vibratio.
Thank you for showing interest in the world. Before exploring, I want to convey the world is still a work in progress. Although it has been incomplete, but I'm planning to add more content soon. Due to the work of the nature of the map, there's some things that look incomplete, feel empty, have broken textures, or are outright missing. If there's anything you really like to provide, just join Discord and leave some feedback. Otherwise, that's fairly unoptimized, more optimization options. Soon, but the world may not run well for low-end PCs. Quest difference. Due to the limitations of the Oculus Quest, there's some differences between this and the PC build. No water shader, no fire shader, no screen shake, some animation textures are broken, compressed textures, compressed VGM.
This is a little old. This was updated, it's apparently Pride Month, so yeah. Hmm.
That was,
Hey, that's fine. Like, a year ago, like half a year ago.
Select the game mode before continuing. There's game modes.
You want to talk?
Oh.
Yeah, this is like the game.
Yeah, there's sandbox or adventure.
You want
sandbox.
Sandbox. This is just... Sandbox. I love sand.
Oh, whoa.
I said sand. Wow, you can... Jump over to... Oh! Yeah, I did it.
Poor crowd.
Oh, I almost did make it.
Uh-oh. This is fine. Tripping balls! Oh.
Ah, nice. The flip.
I could have looked up to see you.
There you are. Doing tutorial or just...
Let's go! Who needs a tutorial?
Let's go! Not me. Definitely since I never played this game. Shit. How do we do this? Maybe we should do the tutorial.
Yes.
This is boring. We can just walk through.
Oh, she can sleep.
Say.
Maybe I click anywhere and it takes a box to continue. In order to fully experience this world, you will need to be familiar with the game controls. The following room is to teach you various required controls. Item-specific tutorials will be provided upon unlocking the item.
Nice.
And with that, you have already completed the first part of the tutorial. I'll open the door to the next room. Good luck and have fun. No, I refuse.
Yeah.
I see one of those. No.
Oh, ah! Ember, in order to join us, you need to send me a friend request. My ID is the same as my Twitch, not my Twitch, my Twitch, but it's Laserpader space TTV. It's actually, I do believe I have it. I do believe I can just bring it up over around somewhere.
Laser PA Derp.
LAZERPADERP space TTV. For sure, I'm the only one with that gamertag anyhow.
It won't work. Wait, no, click. Almost. Almost. Ah, come on. Left, right, nothing.
B-A, start. You want to do something else? Ember will be joining us.
Yeah. Let's see,
Ember has access to the quest, but I don't know if they're going to be... 7-Eleven!
I think most of these worlds were... Okay.
Yeah. We can chill out in, like, 7-Eleven for a minute.
Yeah, come on now.
Favorites, did I not? Favorite? Oh, update, that's update favorites. I'm just stoop. 7-Eleven Redux. New instance. Invite plus. Drop portal. Let's go. All right, Ember, you gotta wait a second. We're gonna load up a world that isn't one that we're far into. So, like, we'll all be in the same spot so we can exist within the same space for a minute before going on a grand adventure. I love a grand adventure. Ow. Custom status. N-I-V-E on Twitch. Submit. Update. Status live on Twitch. Ember ended up in Majora's Mask.
Majora's Mask. L.
L.
Ah.
Don't do this at home, kids.
Turn it down a little bit. Let's try talking again.
You don't have...
Okay, I can hear you better now.
Do you have a headset?
No, it's just playing through the thing.
Yeah, because that's why it's picking it up.
Hmm. We don't have a headset for this, I don't think. So, is that going to be a problem? No.
Well, it's just like normal.
Is that a weed? Calling a police.
Can you hear them still?
I cannot hear them outside of the headset. I think it is working. Yeah. This is fine. Is the echo going to be an issue?
Not really.
It's just more annoying. It's just annoying, not.
Okay.
Annoying.
Because Dylan has to go to work. Okay. We've already spent way too long trying to get it to just work. And we can't seem to figure out how to get the headphones to work with this now.
Oh.
So.
No, I just have to regular as earbuds plugged into my headset.
I have my.
That's what we tried to do. We have to change all like the headset settings, which would require probably for me to leave and do a whole bunch of things in settings and.
Yeah, your air link to your computer.
I don't think so. No.
Are you playing it on the headset or are you connected to the computer?
Connected to the computer.
All right. Oh, yeah, it's easy. You don't even have to log out. You just go into your settings, audio, and you change from the computer audio to Oculus headphones.
The problem is I can't really log out right now, because I'm pretty sure if I log out, I am not getting back in.
Oh, no, you don't have to log out. Just, we'll deal with it. Let's go.
Exit game.
Wait,
we kind of just have to go.
Oh, yeah, no shit.
Well, maybe.
We're just here for now.
I love you, dear. Talk to you later. Bye. Oh, goodness. Oh, you like my skin? I'm a dragon.
Oh, you're using a PC-only skin? I can't see it.
Oh.
Yeah. You're gonna use a skin with a green and blue circle.
Well, I can see it.
Oh.
That's the thing. I think you just can.
Oh, wait.
I can see it. Do you have it on, like, the eye?
Yeah, my thing's
visible.
Forcing everything to be safe. My shield level is on nothing, so...
I have custom. I have custom, so, like...
Anyway.
I have a gun.
Come out now. No, I have this. I have a mass destruction weapon against ears.
Let's rob the grocery store.
It's a 7-Eleven.
Shit. Ooh, nachos. Hum. 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 Hum.
There's like a fuck ton of shit you can do.
Num. Give me the can of soup. I gotta throw the can of soup.
Yeah. But you can get aquarium gravel hot pockets. You don't have aquarium gravel
yes.
hot pockets.
Give me.
Super crunchy.
I need to go fix my car. Because apparently they can't do it without me, even though he said he could do it.
Are you for serious?
Aww.
Yes.
Alright, we'll find something to do.
I will be back as fast as I can.
Alright. Your mouth on a Slurpee.
Pizza, hum. Give me the hot dog. Give me. What? I don't want buns. Give me the hot dog.
No,
I want the hot dog.
Right. Let me see the bun. Hold out your bun. Let me put the wiener in your buns. Here.
Oh god, my hand's stuck. Better. Oh my god, sunglasses. Can I wear them? Oh, literally unplayable. I can't wear the sunglasses.
Did they fix it?
Can I drink this?
Okay. Are you making those noises?
Possibly.
Did they fix this?
No.
No, they didn't. They didn't fix the giant thick wolf. Literally unplayable. Where the fuck did they go?
I got 7. Flowers! No, give me! Fine. Can I have a gumball?
I can show you how to use the espresso station.
Espressos?
Yeah.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Fuck.
Espressos.
Over here?
Oh my god, I was grabbed by a cat. I reached my hand out and I got met by a cat.
Yeah, there's an entire,
I got met by a cat paw.
There's an entire drink station here. Let me see if you, grab, like, this jar of red. And you dump the red in here. And then you get, like a slice of grapefruit. Never mind.
I want coffee.
Lemon. Decorative lemon? No. And some spring water. I seem to have forgotten how the fuck this thing works.
Milk.
Oh. Ice?
Alright,
need ice first. There we go. Now I have a cup of red. With some grapefruit in it and lemon. And a straw.
Oh. Oh, I am. What? Donut. We should go to a bar or something. I'm a really good bartender.
Where's the ow, I'm just short.
Ah! I've been grabbed by a cat! Help!
Alright. Then we gotta stamp the grounds. Pop it up in there. Need an espresso cup. Oh, shit, you need two espresso cups for this thing to work.
No. No, give me the strawberry in the glass. In the glass. In the glass. Into the glass. This isn't working. In the glass. In the glass.
You need to put an ice first, I think. Espresso. With whip.
I don't know where the ice is. Oh well. Where'd he go?
Oh, he had to go get his car fixed. So, which is kind of...
Oh.
I can take you to a restaurant where I can yell at you.
Sure.
I remember favoriting it, or maybe I didn't. Oh, there it is. No, where are you going? No, not Taco Bell! Portal. Where's my computer? There it is. They exploded.
Oh sweet, I'm gonna make a repeat of last night.
Yeah.
How do I fill up the pot with water?
You don't. You just take the spaghetti and you just put it in there.
Oh, I'm very broken.
What happened?
I can only see the screen. I keep seeing black in my vision. I can't really move.
Oh, it's just like a lag thing. It happens when you have the air link. I was having an issue earlier. That's why I'm just on, like, regular Quest and not connected to my computer. But I'm streaming via the cast. You wanna come here for a second?
Oh god. Huh?
You wanna see what made my life a living hell for about a year? Come here.
Sure.
Alright. Press start.
This is not working. I am now bouncing all over.
No, just give it a second. If all else fails, you can just open VR chat on the headset without connecting it to the computer.
Oh,
this. Stretch my back. Pardon. Right. Stop. It runs a lot better on Just Quest.
I am officially stuck. I can no longer move.
Oh. Shit.
I am, my screen is just bouncing around giving me a seizure right now.
Alright. What you can do, this will only take like a few minutes. If you go onto the official VRChat website, you can connect your Steam account to your Quest account, to regular VRC. So you'll have all the stuff that you have on.
I don't have a Quest account.
You can just make one. It's like signing up for anything else. If you link them, then you won't lose anything across platforms.
The only thing I worry about is if I get out of this, I don't know if I can get back in.
It's easier to get back in if you're
having a lot of trouble.
Just the headset instead of the computer.
I struggled with that a lot last time, is the issue.
Well, it shouldn't be that hard.
Trying to get it to work, and my screen is almost entirely black now.
Yeah, that happens. Sometimes AirLink doesn't like working. Yeah, my back needs to stretch.
I don't know if we're gonna be able to play this. Because I can't even log out. I'm just so fucking broken right now.
What you're gonna have to do is go onto the computer, alt tab, and close the applications that way.
Yeah. There's no, like I said, there's no guarantee I'm gonna make it back in after.
Yeah,
so.
Just don't.
But I'll try.
Don't do it through the computer. Just connect. Open VRChat on the headset. Because there's just a Quest version that you don't need to connect to a computer for. Which is what I'm doing right now.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Well, it seems that step one worked. What's a cool, chill place? That I can just go to for the time being to entertain the people. With the back rooms. I will go to Zombie Survival. New instance, invite plus. I shall keep you guys entertained, at least until my friends return. I don't know why my back's hurting. Just kinda. Something happens, I guess. Yawn. I ate mac and cheese and now my body's content. Well, at least my stomach is. My back feels like it needs to be cracked, but. You know, whatever's, let's get back up and crawl. If they change the layout, it's different. This used to be like one big room. Alright. Cool. There's a new map! Is it 500? VSS costs 500. Headset battery low? What the fuck? explore your kneecap, make you crawl it. Nope. All right, I'm gonna have to. Hey, my feet. Oh shit! I dropped my gun. Alright, I'm just gonna have to die for a sec. Ember, I can talk you through it. You just need to make a VR chat account on the website, and then you can log into it on the headset. Instead of going through the computer, you just have to turn off AirLink. But real quick, I gotta grab a charger. This one is fully charged. Just gotta plug it in. Probably should have made sure to keep this on hand first. But, you know, I ain't smart. I'm a little dumb. Yep, died. Figured. Ember, do you even have VR chat downloaded to your Quest? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna need your Facebook, because it's...
God fucking don't get unplugged, you asshole. Stupid fucking charger. Stay plugged in. Yeah, it's gonna need your Facebook, because it's meta. That's a new noise. All right, now that I have a charger, let's get going. Frozen Frontier. Aw, Patreon weapon exclusives. I can get a green laser and gun skins. There we go. Oh, shit. Trying to reach that. Fuck off. Can't connect to my Facebook because Facebook is always in violation. I guess I can't join you. You want to be a situation where we can stream on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Shit. My headset is plugged in. towards the... Oh, shit!
Carpenter!
Time to grab the Mossberg. My charger's such a piece of shit, it fell out!
Kaboom.
At least that saved me for a minute. Ember, it sucks that you can't get connected. Might I recommend getting a link cable instead? They're a little pricey, but it'll work out better than having to get a Facebook account. I fucking unequipped my Mossberg. God, stupid piece of shit charger. There. Excuse me. You piece of shit! Perfectly safe. My shirt's making my body itchy. What's the countdown? Why is there a countdown? Oh, it just starts the next round. Right, this is a good spot to train. Right, is the audio working? Hey, the audio's working. Hello? The undead just ceased to exist? Hello? Hi. Survived the round doing nothing. I guess they're gonna want to check chat. I hope no zombies bite my ass. Hello, Dumbo Kitten 21. It's going well. Can't see chat too good because my computer is being ass, so I had to play from my. Area. Oh shit, it's 10:30. Shit, oh fuck. It's sticking to my face. Damn, father. Fucker. Goddamn bullshit. Can you, like, stay plugged in, you piece of shit? This is what I get for paying for cheap ass. Oh, maybe if I pushed it in far enough, it would work. You know, I actually would have stayed charging. I'm doing great. It's getting a little hot in my house, though. I had to walk and turn on my thermostat. Yeah, Ember. Just get a link cable. Sure, it's working with a cable, but it's a much more stable connection than doing it over the Wi-Fi. Since you don't want to use your Facebook to log into this, because I get it, Meta's a data mining company. How the fuck did I end up here? I just logged back in, and now it's sending me to the goddamn Black Cat. Ended up back at the goddamn bar. Give it a second. Wait, it is linked with a cable? Ah, then it might be the computer. I really don't know what the issue, how to fix it, because I have this issue all the time with Airlink, and I was hoping that a cable would fix it, but it doesn't. One that I haven't played before.
Did I jump scare you? Yeah, I bet I did. You coward. You make me sick. Your weakness is pathetic.
He's just playing with the bag. I was clawing something he's not supposed to be. My cat. Little asshole. I'm just playing VR chat. Shit, I forgot to disable blurps, because the way I have it set up right now, blurps aren't gonna... Wait. No. Shit. Yeah, blurps aren't gonna come through right now. Well, they're going to come through on your end. I'm not going to be able to hear them. Back to the multiplayer. I got no friends. Thank you.
a warrior.
Pick one. I'm trying. I'm not smart. I will choose. All right. Eyes, the horror game. I will open a there. I have picked one. I am done being picky. I have completed my pickiness. I'm allowed to be picky. I've played so many of those already. I played this one. Am I tall enough? Yep. Oh, there's a difficulty choice. Easy. Because I'm a little bitch. Breaking business. Alright, check for it. Yeah, at least 12 bags. To find the front door key. Anything else? Make a map. The place is huge. Locked out. Okay. They added more lore! Bag number one. Very spooky chat. A key. Basement key found. Now I gotta find keys. She's in the basement. Bag number four. Yeah, maybe I need to find more packs. She's coming up the stairs. Where is she going? Oh, well, I'll never find out. Oh, well. Oh, I gotta find like a crowbar or some shit. Oh shit, she's on my floor. Floor? Nope. Oh no. Can't go any faster! Ten! 11! 12! I think a normal idea I get like 36. Where's my calls? I'm not talking. Fucking ghosts. I feel like there's something in that. It's coming for me, I can feel it. It's here. Disc. Uh oh. Spooky, but more fun with friends. Honestly speaking, I'd rather play that with friends. What if I just search the word puzzle? Check this out for a sec. It doesn't look like it's the proper game because, you know, you gotta buy that normally. But, you know, let's check it out anyways. I'm getting nauseous. Noodle, will you stop?
Thank you.
swim. Doesn't seem to be the case. Alright, let's look up the puzzle again. I've played this once before with a couple friends, but I didn't really get through it all the way because it's difficult puzzles. Let's do some puzzles.
Oh.
Welcome to Amazing Cube.
Yep. English. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Yes, it is nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. I see you become a so-called local existence. So amazing you stay with us for a while. Hey, game world, combine puzzle and mazes, blah, 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 blah. ISF3D anti-sickness. Normal. Yep, and you move. You get off. Get on that. Go straight. And you combine the cubes. Right, straight, left rotate, go straight, I get off in response, so training room, look around, and now I play right, color blocks, blah, 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 blah. You get on them, you move them, you gotta combine them together. Yep. It's possible to skip this. Stage 1-1, let's go. Let's go, Alright, and straight, and here we go.
Game of Kudia.
They took pictures of me. I think I can grab them. Let's go! Stage 1-2. Open the void. Yep. Here we go. What? Uh-oh. Let's go.
Game of Kudia.
Let's go, gamers. Gamers.
Ugh, my noise. Cool.
Okay. Can't just leave block where it is. There we go. I are smart.
Yo. I have changed the brakes on the front right side. Sure.
Yay.
Fuck off.
Sports. Tennis. Wanna play tennis?
God, I was wondering. I did say no to this, but you know.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
Because I was muted. Anyways, I have two maps we could play. It's the one that's basically just Sword Art Online, and another one that's just a surreal map that just like disconnects exists in real life. It's very awesome. It isn't motion sickness, but you know.
I've tried out the Sword Art Online one, but I haven't played the most recent update. But the surreal one sounds interesting.
What do you want to play? I could go. There you go. There we go.
This feels familiar. Yet
normal,
I've never
yes.
Been here before.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Atari. I know what this is. It's older than me, but yeah, I know what it is.
It's an Atari.
Yeah. Look at that.
Cookie. Of course. Oh my god, VHS.
Honey, I shrunk the kids.
Can I... What's this? Collect? There's something here.
Look at this.
Coin. Collect-a-thon. Another one.
Is there one here?
Yep.
Oh my god, Rubik's.
Oh, I think the tokens we collect up here on the shelf, we can redeem something. Another one.
Oh my god, shoes.
There's one in the stocks.
Tiny. Yeah, fine. Look at these shoes, they're tiny.
You're the size of a small dog.
I am almost the size of my foot.
Hold on, wait, I can actually, wait, give me a second. I only snaps, like, this is basically, I am as tall as my real foot right now, basically.
Weird. Alright, warning, some visual effects beyond this point may cause epileptic seizures for sensitive people. Should have said photosensitive. Really? You think about that, I'm not gonna be a stickler for...
Anyway, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god, wiring, yes!
Cables!
Let's oh my god. Let's touch shit. Oh my god.
Oh.
What the hell is this?
Push and pull up.
I can't read that.
Oh.
How do you do that?
You just gotta like grab it and like.
I can't.
Oh, whoa!
Yeah, as I said, surreal. Oh, look at that.
Holy shit!
Oh, I have to change avatars. Oh, no.
Token.
God damn it.
God.
I had to change avatars because I couldn't grab and stuff.
There was a token right here.
Wait, hold on. I didn't grab the token, no.
No, it's over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought it was... Yeah,
There appears to be some client-based stuff. Oh, another token.
Oh, my God.
Alright, and... Oh! Whoa. Wait.
So when you look at this, this is the room. There's the TV in the first room. Where are you?
Oh, I'm over here.
Wow, you can grab the cushion. I have to grab it with their whole hands.
Oh.
Pillow fight.
Wait. Oh, this is so fucking weird. Alright, I gotta find more tokens.
Yeah.
Bunch of Lego.
Oh, shit, no. I fell. Rubik's Cube.
Oh god, this is a trip.
Hey, let's go upstairs.
You mean side stairs?
Oh, the other way.
Woof. Oh, token! It's on the wall.
Yes. Oh, it's on the floor, remember. Oh, yes. I can dunk now. Hey, what's behind the door? Oh, I can't go back down.
Nothing.
Crap.
Alright,
Oh, wait, no, we can actually... Hold on. Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Alright,
let's go up the stairs.
It...
They go enough.
It kind of stops. Oh, my god. Alright, we gotta... Oh, wait, I figured it out.
Oh my god. The tiny shoes. Shit. Yes.
Token? Nope. Can I squeeze in here?
What's nope. This?
Oh, we're above it. We can go this way. That means there must be a token this way. Token! Found a token. Whoa!
Yes. Hello. Bum, 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 bum.
Fuck. God damn it. All right, I guess that's all for today's stream. We're going back to that map. We are going back to that map later on. Maybe next week. stay tuned. That is going to be the first thing we do. Like 2:40 tomorrow, next Thursday. Because he has specific things he has to do. Until then, I will be seeing you all. Deuces.